gonna have to clean that up. I feel you, man, but I have direct orders. If you can't help him, then you need to go.
My magic is the only thing keeping Alec from completely slipping away. I won't leave.
I know you're old, but I didn't realize you were hard of hearing. He's clearly not waking up anytime soon, so you can leave now, or I can remove you myself.
I'm sorry. I don't like being rushed.
Magnus, stop! We need to get Alec out of here, but this isn't helping.
I've tried everything. Except